up, boy.
Nice.
Good shit.
Get on it, son.
Good shit. That's a tarpon.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Justin here. Today we're gonna head on out. We're gonna get on some fish. Tampa, Florida, bright and sunny. Well, not necessarily over there, but we're gonna see what we can do. First, we gotta get on some bait. See you there.
Going with the gut, never had a doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now.
Whoa! I can see the Statue of Liberty already. Very small, of course.
I'm the king of the
always been a baller, know that you the one. I can feel it in my heart, yeah. I won't stop charging, be going, come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.
In the butt.
Watch your mouth.
Yeah. I don't know. We're going to see if we can run up here. Just try to acquire some redfish. We were going to do tarpon today, but this may turn into a redfish trip very quickly here. Let's see what we can do.
This is the most popular bait.
All right, we're out here today using nice live pin. All right. Hook them in the tail. Gives you like the best action, you know. He's ready to go. I'm up under there, under the bushes. And I'll be honest, it wasn't that close, but if you're not close, you're not gonna get it. And just let him sit.
Justin, what do you think you got?
I don't know.
Call it catfish.
By the...
Maybe red?
It's a red!
You want a net?
Nah.
Sweep him over to me.
Thank you.
baby, right in the corner.
Got this little one, sucked down a baby live pen, had to get a little closer. Hit it pretty quick though, there's probably some more down there. Look at that blue tail. Ooh, look at that blue tail. Let's get some more.
That's a good ass cast.
Colton's on one, up next to the groves.
What do you think you got there, Colton?
It's a redfish for sure. About the same size as Justin's, maybe a little smaller. Good job.
All right.
Not a bad red. Sir,
hey, buddy. Good.
Lively, and this bed just went ahead and found him and took him down. Really went back in his own now. There we go. Hey, where's my phone at? Up in the box. I want to get a release fit.
Out here on a red, boys.
What happened?
Man, he busted off on red zone. I'll never do that, man. Let's see what happens. Alright, so redfish stopped biting and we're kind of running out of bait. It's getting dark out here, so we're going to go on down to this tarpon spot we got up on the inside. Maybe get a snook or a nice tarpon. So we'll catch you over there. Hey, what's up guys? I hope you're enjoying the video so far. Hey, I know the wind was a little tough for us out there. That's why you're probably not going to be able to hear me talking about the next spot we're going to, but fortunately we got that solved for you guys. You may be able to hear the difference now. Anyways, this next spot, we basically roll into this tarpon spot that I've seen them in there before. It's a lot of current, taking greenbacks, letting them float back down, and eventually we come up with a nice one. So hey, like and subscribe. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Justin out.
Boy,
nice,
good shit.
Get on it, son.
Good shit.
That's a tarpon.
Here, we'll get him in the lower.
You're shitting all over the place.
Goodness, brother.
Where's that hook at? Yeah, I see the knot. Come on, open up, big dog.
You're all right. You're all right. So we came to the tarpon spot. We're on.
And we
a
did okay.
Tarpon. Oh, look at this! Look at this!
Holy shit! Big poon.
Ooh.
Big poon in the water over there.
That is what's up.
It's probably 35.
30-inch fish. Yeah, 30, 34, 35-inch fish. All right, here, let's get this.
All right. You ready?